And yes. Alright guys, this is Rox again, playing Tomb Raider Underworld, and we're at the Andaman Sea. I think we're almost at the end of this game. I think this is one of the third levels before the end of the game. And I don't remember much about this level, just like the other ones. It's been such a long time since I played this game. Gave Lara her original outfit. Cause I hadn't seen that in a while. I'm just gonna check to see what's at the end of this boat. You know, now I can't help it. I wanna climb this. Oh, I can't. I'm on top of the world! I looked almost so close to it, too. Get to it. Press right to trigger. Wait, press right to swing. Wait, I completely missed that because I was being shot at. Oh, what the heck? Oh, this is lame. Oh my god, I'm getting my ass kicked. Start all over. Oh my god, that's good. That's the good stuff. He went off the boat. Suckers. Oh, have been nicer to fly this thing. What are you looking at? What are we supposed to do? Now what? I guess we go to the bottom part of the boat? Yeah, no? Don't remember. Guess so. Look at that! Break these two. Yes. The power! What happens here? I love this hammer. This hammer just is too easy. These guys are like, have no chance.
But before you put him to death, tell me, are you prepared to wait for Odin to appear and perform the ritual to open Helheim?
And you know this ritual, of course.
I'm sure you've realized that I want to get to Avalon just as much as you do. But neither of us can go alone. You need my ritual, and I need your hammer.
If... no, when you step out of line, you'll get it. Stop! You destroyed my home. You killed Alistair!
I got what I wanted. Isn't that all we care about? Get out of my sight. Meet you there.
Oh, that was it. That was a short little mission. But anyways, I guess I'll stop right here. Thanks for watching, guys, and I guess I'll see you guys next time on the other episode.